The most common way to construct a hash table on a CPU works as follows. So we have a bunch of buckets here, and we have a hash function h. And this hash function takes a key and maps that key into one of those buckets. So if the hash key, the hash function of the key k returns 0, h of k is 0, then that key is associated with bucket 0. If h of k is 1, then that key is associated with bucket 1, and so on. Within a bucket, we store a bunch of items as a linked list, and this is called chaining. So we might have multiple items in this bucket, multiple keys. So key 12, key 29, key 123, all have a hash function that's equal to 1, so they're placed in bucket 1, and we store them as this chained linked list. Then, when we want to look up a key, we take that key, we run it through the hash function to get a particular value out of the hash function. That's going to refer us to a particular bucket. So we have this key, it's going to return, oh, he's in bucket 1. Then we will look through all these chained items to find the key that we're looking for.